Hello, everybody, and welcome to World of Warships with Konar and special guest star,
and Aiden Bride.
Yay! There we go. Let's see here. We have a few things going on today. Firstly, we're gonna try to finish up the. Come on, computer. There we go. Revolution is My Name. Combat missions where we'll get a lovely. I just still don't know how to pronounce that ship name, to be completely honest with
the
you.
The October Revolution.
Actually, that works. October Revolution. I get it now. Which is a premium tier 5 Russian battleship, which looks really cool. So, Aiden Pride is about halfway through stage 2 along with me, which means we both need to get about 250-ish more ribbons. So, we're going to start that up right away. You have an emerald. Ugh. I don't like the emerald.
Sorry,
so.
You said tier 5 this. One of the few tier 5s I have.
That's fine.
I already have the Leander. I just need to finish leading out the emerald.
Okay. So I'm going to go with the Königsberg, and we're going to get into battle right away. Let's make sure I turn my overlay on. There we go. By the way, have you checked out the new World of Warplanes?
I have not as of yet. I have not had time with getting a new house.
Ah, house mouse. Ooh, tier 6 game. Hey, look.
This would be promising.
What the heck is that tier 5?
We'll take care of the Podvodsky.
Podvodsky.
I'm not going to be able to do damage to the battleships. I am interested to see how the Julio Cesar ends up playing.
That's a French battleship, right?
No, dude, that's the new Italian premium that they just came out with. Tier Italian. 5 has two double turrets, two triple turrets, and I guess, well, it doesn't have overly much in the way of armor. It's actually fairly fast and has a really good stealth radius.
Interesting. Okay, looks like we're going Charlie.
Torpedo Valley!
Torpedo Alley?
Yes.
Okay, so...
You used to say, we're gonna die, Konar?
I think we're gonna get a Podvoisky kill. I have the HE loaded.
Aw, that's a low blow.
Do you have HE loaded? Huh?
No. I don't have HE.
Yeah, I know. HE, by the way, high explosive. AP is Aiden Pride. Armor penetrating rounds. They do more damage theoretically, but you should have seen the game I had last. Like, I lit up a Miyogi like it was a Christmas tree. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Oh, so how are you doing, Mr. Aiden Pride? It's been a few days.
It has been a few days. I've been staying busy with work and the house and the little one on the way, so...
Nice. Do you want to take the lead, or do you want me to take the lead?
I can take the lead if you want. As soon as I get spotted, if I'm not seeing them, though, I'm popping my sonar.
Roger that. Let's see here. Oh, we have... actually, let's both go in together. There's the Leander. Leander is tier 6.
Yeah, tier 6 Brit cruiser.
So
yeah, again, no. HE. No, he does not have HE. Contact behind him, Bajone.
Okay. There is. Nope, that's just him.
Alright, slowing down to 1/4.
You have smoke, correct?
Correct.
Do you want to pop a hydro, or do you want me to?
I'll pop.
I'm launched, let's see, a Bujoni.
Bujoni's slowing down to stationary. Careful, Torps, heading your way.
I see him. Turd, Königsberg! Can I plink? That kind of stung. Let me know when your hydro is up.
I've got 48 more seconds of hydro.
Roger that. Are you pushing the attack?
Negative. I'm trying to get to a little cover here. Ow.
Oof. That must have stung a little bit.
Yeah, this Bajoni is dismantling me.
Well, we have a Leander in the back helping us. Yeah. Leander, you're on fire again. Near Kirishima. Oh, that was a bad shot.
Oh, thank goodness for the Texas. I'm not even sure where he took that shot from.
Oh! Ouch!
Oh, snap.
That kind of felt funny. Oh, there's the Podvoisky. Texas? Where the heck is the Texas? Oh, wow, the Texas is there? He was able to... Oh, okay, I see. Okay, let's see here. We're up... Well, I was the first one to die, I guess, for my shit. My... Yeah. Oh, I captured a point, too. Ugh. My nose is really itchy today for some odd reason.
That sounds like a personal problem.
It is. Especially when I'm trying to record, too. That Leander is like, don't mind if I do. He's gonna boop you. He's gonna boop you. Boop. No. Uh-oh. Oh!
Ow! That really stung.
Yeah, I'd recommend you get out of Dodge. And stop firing, because he's going to see you. I have a funny feeling his next salvo is not going to be as, you know, very happy.
Oh, God. Being targeted.
Stop firing. How are you being detected?
The plane from the Bajani. Oh, good gravy.
Stop firing.
They're angry.
Oh, you're so dead.
Yep.
I got about. I got 30.
Oh, mommy.
I'm gonna laugh. Hey, Aiden? That's a mountain.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of, friends. Recommend you, drop torps and run.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying.
Bye, Aiden. Nice knowing you. All ahead full.
I'm trying.
We don't have any more. Actually, smoke's not going to help.
I'm dead.
Bye. What?
Oh!
How is that possible? Uh-oh. Can you go any farther forward?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Oh, how did he dodge that?
Katrina was just recorded doing that, by the way. Bye, Jay.
Bye-bye.
What? What?
I'm alive! I have no idea how!
No, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. That's right. Now you're dead. You should not have done that. Actually, I guess, it doesn't really matter because you're going to die anyways. Oh. Is he going to hit these torpedoes? Oh my goodness. He's turning back.
Oh. Three hits. Maybe four.
I see four hits. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow.
If only I had gotten the second launcher off before he killed me.
Nice job. Yeah, to be honest, you should have done that anyways, because guess what? You were going to die anyways. So, plus one for the good guys. Okay, let's head back to port. Let's see here. Oh, I wish I didn't sell the mayhem. Do you have your farragut?
I do have my farragut.
Ooh, this is going to be fun. Let's go, go, go! USS Farragut, named after Admiral Farragut. They will always make a new farragut for a frigate.
And you know Farragut's famous line.
What? I don't actually.
Am I allowed to say a semi-bad word on your channel?
No. So.
All right. So darn the torpedoes, full speed ahead.
That'll be sufficient. That's about pretty much how I feel with most games in World of Warships. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13 ladybugs above my head. Well, we just done screwed up, didn't we? How did we get in a tier 8 match? How is this even possible?
Just to spite you.
Like, seriously. Where's our Gnevni? Oh, there we have a Kagera over there.
Why would they put us up against Mayhan, Moss, and Akizuki?
I don't know, to be honest with you.
Should we stick together?
Yeah, I'm gonna go towards the Big Island to support the Gnevni. So, that island at Echo and Foxtrot 5, that's where we're gonna go.
Affirmative.
Because this is, to be honest, probably the worst matchmaking I've ever seen. Be put in.
Are we seriously going to cap this outer ring that fast?
Yep.
What the heck are their destroyers doing?
Well, keep in mind that Akizuki, Mayhan, and Moss are... Well, actually, the Moss is pretty good short range. Are we just gonna...
I'm not gonna complain. Oh, there's one.
There's the Mayhem. Are you...
Yeah, I'm,
What?
I'm not gonna complain about this. I'm actually okay with this.
I don't want to go up against a Kuchisov, though.
Nor do I.
Okay, turning all guns to my starboard side. Oh, here's the Gnevni. And I'm gonna hold...
Oh, here's the Akizuki.
Oh, just light him up. Someone drop torpedoes. I'm gonna go finding Nemo. You want me to go finding Nemo?
Point.
I'm gonna go touch the butt.
Not sure that's child appropriate either.
It's finding Nemo!
Face is finding Nemo.
I am currently hunting an Akizuki. I am course finding Nemo. The question is, did he launch torpedoes? There's torpedoes.
He sure did.
And the question is, did he stay? Oh gosh, it's a Scharnhorst. Abort. Abort.
Launch torps, launch torps.
I'm not close enough for torpedoes. For the Shard Wars.
Oh, there's one of them in the center.
Ow. Mommy. And I'm down. Sharnhorse, you better be starting to turn away. But the thing is, I don't... Oh, it's a New Orleans that close. Oh, that's probably why I died. Because I was literally right there. If you don't avenge me, I will be mad at you for the rest of my life. No, I won't. And this is what happens, boys and girls, when we get put into a tier 5 match, or tier 8 match, when Farragut's. Seriously, though.
Yeah.
Like, we have, there's one tier 6, two, three tier 6 in this game. Two of them are battleships, and one of them is a cruiser on their team. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tier 6s. 5 tier 6s in a tier 8 match. Oh well, things happen. Back to port. I got 14 more ribbons. Okay, let's see here. Back to port. Let's see what we can do for ships. Do you have any tier 7 cruisers?
Tier 7. Oh, I should have something laying around here.
Heck, I could even go into the V-170, to be honest with you, which is a tier 4. Actually, does this have to be a tier... This combat mission. Combat mission. Come on, combat mission. Tier 4 or higher, okay. So, shores. To be honest... I like the shores more than Budioni. However, I should have kept the Budioni. Oh well. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, they have a tier 4. They have two tier 4s. So, boys and girls, one of the things that is in this game is that when you're in a tier, you can actually technically speaking go two higher in certain cases, I believe it is. So now you may be asking, wait a second, tier 4, we're in a tier 7, that's 4 levels higher. Well, that's because when you join a match with a tier 5 and a tier 4, it automatically lumps you in with other tier 5s. So this is going to be fun.
It's always based on plus or minus 2 from the highest tier. Tier 4s are capped at tier 5 matches, but as soon as you hit tier 5, you can go all the way up to tier 7, and ooh, does that make fun?
Well, fun for us, not fun for them. I don't know if I should really listen to you. Actually, we have the Miyoko here, so 3 tier 7s going this direction, I think we'd be set.
Point.
YOLO Drive 303. Affirmative. Classic. Boy.
It looks like we've got an Omaha coming with a Congo and an October Revolution. Not sure where the Miyoko's going.
I'm about to T-bone him.
It looks like the Nuremberg's coming with us.
Nuremberg's going just straight ahead. Oh, there he goes. He's turning finally. Miyoko. Now, point. It's interesting that the Japanese have the smaller destroyers and lighter weight destroyers, but they have the heavier cruisers.
Yeah, Japanese cruisers are very hard-hitting. Usually both guns and torps. If they have torps, typically they're 7 kilometer plus torp range. And the trade-off for that, especially for tier 7 and down, is that they have torpedo arcs that are heavily favored towards the aft or rear of the ship, and they kind of got to turn broadside and turn their butt towards you to drop torps.
The Oba. Miyoko has better torps though than the Oba, correct?
Miyoko has better torps. I think when fully upgraded, they can hit out to 10 kilometers, but again, they still have to turn their butt.
Yep, there's the Kirov. Watch out for those guns. I mean, we're at tier 7, so.
Detected. Launching plane.
Belfast, Belfast, Belfast.
Oh, cripes.
Oh, we're gonna light that son of gun up.
Oh, mommy, this is gonna hurt really bad.
That Belfast is already
Ow.
hurting. Oh, never mind, you're already hurting too.
I'm being targeted by seven ships. Hard evasive is not doing much.
I just got 11 hits on that Belfast.
Yeah, take that sucker out, please.
Belfast down. That's like the fifth time I've
Mommy.
gotten. The Atlanta is actually shooting AP rounds at me.
It's a bold
Oh.
strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off.
Ouch.
All right, so I'm down 20,000 hit points.
I just got citadeled by something. I also citadeled the Kuma, FYI. Oh, Nurnberg down.
Kill that Atlanta, please.
Roger that. Moving into the secure kill. Okay, Miyoko is going around the corner. I have a bad feeling about this.
Yow.
You still alive, Chief?
Barely. I've got 4,600 points left.
Oh, that text is gonna look at me funny.
Kuma down.
Bye.
Oh!
Oh, see?
That looked like it hurt.
That's an island.
It is an island.
Bye. Well, I'm pretty happy with
Why?
that performance. I've lit the Texas up twice. Nope, never mind, he repaired. 34,000 damage approximately. First blood. That's the third time I've gotten first blood, by the way, today. No, never mind. I was first blood the last game. Whoops. So technically speaking, yes, I got first blood. But no, 53, 56, 57, 58, 59 ribbons. So that's good. Over 10% of what I need there. Oh, you're still alive.
Yeah, I'm not sure how.
How is our Nicholas still alive?
Because our Nicholas has been hanging back.
Oh, he's spotting. He's just biding your time. Oh, you're waiting for them to come around the island. Is a Miyoko coming in through your northwest? North Miyoko, both Miyokos are, or the Miyoko and the Kirov are coming up on your six. No idea what their Miyoko's looking at, but... Oh, never mind, I see it. Yeah, Miyoko's going to come up behind you, by the way. What's the range of your torpedoes?
6 km.
You have a Kirov and a Miyoko coming up behind you now. So you got to start thinking about getting out of dodge. Miyoko's coming in. You have a Cleveland coming in. How are they capturing C when you're already in there?
Oh, they're just neutralizing it.
Interesting. Well, we have a Scharnhorst. Oh, our entire Alpha group is coming in this way now. Three battleships. Colorado, what are you doing? I see what he's doing, but he needs to turn back into the battle. There he goes. Okay. Miyoko's coming up behind you. Got Torps ready for him? You see him, right?
Sure. Oh, yeah.
He doesn't see you, though. He's gonna hug
yes,
that.
Yes, he does.
Oh, he does? Oh, gosh. One torpedo hit? One torpedo hit! Come on! Uh-oh. Citadel, Citadel! Citadel! Nice! Nice job, Jay. Yeah, he should not have done that. But that's why,
no.
You know? Whoa.
Oh,
there's their Cleveland.
They're angry.
Oh, they're all over there. There's four or five ships over there. Okay. Take a pot shot at the Congo. Take a pot shot at the Congo. You didn't shoot at the Congo, did you?
Shots out on Congo.
Is that 5K? Less than 5K. He's on fire. Oh, his repair is down too. Two fires.
Burn, baby, burn. Yes.
Nice. That's three kills for you. Nice job, Jay.
Uh-oh.
What are you uh-ohing about? Uh-oh. Yeah, that's a Cleveland. Those are Cleveland shots. Wow. I'm pointing to guess that even if you lose right now, if you get sunk right now, you're gonna, you know, be in good shape. Just light up as many fires on the Texas and Kaiser as much as possible.
That's plan.
Nice. Very nice, Chief. Very nice. If you're not in the top five, I don't know what you are. See, what Aiden Pride is doing is he's using his maneuverability to his advantage. He's only getting four shots off, but the thing is that he's a small target to both the Texas, Kaiser, and the Cleveland. No idea what the Nagato is doing. Oh, Nagato is engaging the other ship over there.
Oh, that's dumb.
Yeah, but you have to go around the island, unfortunately. But you've kept their attention long enough that the Congo is just wrecking havoc.
Score.
Another kill, nice. Now, if you get a fifth kill, I'd be surprised. Wow. This October Revolution is brawling with a Nagato.
Say what you will about the Ruskies, they make a tough ship.
He just got shots off of Miyoko. Miyoko's probably going to go down with the salvo. Don't mind, he's doing the same thing, he's showing his butt. Cleveland is about to go down. Think you can engage the Cleveland?
Trying to get there.
Never mind. Just engage the Nagato.
Scharnhorst. Yeah, not gonna matter, we're gonna win out on points.
Yep. Good game. That was spectacular. Okay.
I have idea how I survived that.
I'll take 5 kills for between us two. I did most of the work, by the way.
Oh, hardy har har har.
I'm gonna be in the top 8, at the very least. I'm number 7. You got top dog. Nice job, Jack. Nice job.
Yeah.
Our Colorado, this Admiral Mudflap, he just sat in the back the entire game. Like, he should have turned into the battle far sooner than he did. Oh, well. Okay, back to port. Let's check on the status of...
59,500 damage, 78 hits, a torp, a plane shot down, an in-cap, 4 killed, 6 fires of flooding, an assist capture, and 4 secondary hits.
Nice. So I need 180 more ribbons. When does that mission end? Might have to come back to that later this week, but we'll see.
Tell me, one with the tier 5s.
Oh, the expiration date's tomorrow? Is today the 24th?
Today is the 23rd.
23rd, so we have 2 days. So we'll have to do this tomorrow for sure, if we don't get it tonight.
Let's see, I need another 10 ribbons.
Oh, you need another 10 ribbons? Lucky.
Yep.
Okay, so let's see here. Hold on 1 second. I just realized something. Huh.
Ecoism?
I'm only 20,000 experience away from the Chapayev.
Wow.
That's pretty good. Okay.
You need to keep grinding tier 7s then?
Not really. I'm just trying to get as many ribbons as possible. Sweet lemonade. You have the Mayhan. Akatsuki. Ooh. Ooh, wait, hold on 1 second. Shiryatsu. Let's see here. I have 15,000 or 14,500 experience. I'm gonna go with this first. Oh, that's 1 million at that. That hurt. That hurt the old wallet. Let's see here. 1 second, please. Okay, here we go. Okay, so. Here's the Shiryatsu, the torpedo boats, who I am pretty bad with. For some odd reason, I'm pretty good with most U.S. destroyers. I can't say I'm absolutely horrible with the Gnebny anymore. But still. Tier 8 battle. And there's the Nolans, there's the Alabama... There's another Akazuki. There's the Akazuki Kagero. Now, I can't remember. Is the Shiryatsu the gunboat, or is it the Akatsuki that's the gunboat? What's the range of your guns?
10.4.
Interesting. Are they maxed out?
I don't think so. Well, actually, they might be.
What's the range of your torpedoes?
10.
Interesting. Okay, well.
I have 3 double turrets and 3 triple torp launchers.
I have 2 quad and 5 guns altogether. That's very true. I really hate how mandatory concealment mod is for BBs.
Well, to be fair, it does actually have its place with certain ships. Like my North Carolina, I have, what is it, 14 kilometer detection range.
Interesting.
So I can get right up into the middle of it with my E16 inch guns. And, there's not a thing they can do about it because by the time they see me, they're well within my engagement range.
We should be able to cap Charlie, no problem. Oh, there's a destroyer battle. I'm holding torpedoes. There's the Scharnhorst.
DD. Akizuki.
Oh gosh. Ow. Well, there goes first blood again for me. And I just laid a wall of scale down. Let's see if I could actually hit anything. I doubt I'm going to hit anything. Doubtful. Very much doubtful. Yeah, missed Mahan, missed, yeah. Oh well. Didn't claim to be good at this game, but to be honest, I should not have turned that way. Nope. Missed the Queen Elizabeth too. Oh well. Let's see here. So you have a
New Orleans radar.
Yeah, New Orleans just pumped radar. He's going after the Shinonomi though. Nope, he's going after the La Galissonière. I probably butchered that, but oh well.
Yep.
So what should my tagline be for World of Warplanes? I was thinking of Kamikaze Konar, but slight issues with that name.
Captain Poi.
Capitan Konar. Mahan coming in after you. Do you see it? What are you torping? Oh, I see. But I don't think that anyone's gonna come in. Oh wait, actually the Queen Elizabeth might come in. You have the Mahan coming in behind you out there.
That's right, I've got a dose of torps heading right for that gap.
Ooh. That's gonna be interesting. Let's see if I can zoom in here.
Those look good?
Probably not. Nope. That looked good. Gonna try to keep his bow pointed to you, or he's just gonna.
I bounced two shots off of him.
Yeah, he's almost bow on. So, oh, here he goes.
Ow.
Yeah, shoot HE. You're not going to be able to penetrate his armor from that angle. But you'll be able to hit him with HE. That's the wall. There you go. To be honest, I don't know why he's still engaging you. Actually, I know why. He's just trying to tie you up as much as possible. There you go. Or not.
Oh.
Boop. Oh, your engine's out.
Sorry, got him just before he got torps off.
So, one of my students, by the way, was modeling the Congo out. I didn't realize how old the Congo class battleships were.
Oh, yeah, that's like World War I British battlecruiser design.
Yeah, I mean, if you look at the front, the bow goes down a lot. I didn't realize that. Well, our KG-5 is going to get wrecked by a Sims. Rip, King KG-5. Taking 2, 3, 4 torpedo hits.
Sims.
Oh, wait. 1, 2 torpedo hits. Wow, that's actually... That was pretty good, actually. I'm going to be sad if we get the win of the day off this. Okay. Oh, you're still in the game. I forgot about that. Whoops.
I see how it is.
I was going to go back to port and let's go back. But the thing is that I'm still generating points from assisting at capture, but not that much. Our KG-5 is going to go down now.
He's probably going for the ram.
Nope. They're going to circle each other.
If he was smart, he would have gone for the ram.
Yeah, if he was. Oh, well. Enemy started capturing C. I don't know why I'm so tired. Close quarters, I guess. Okay, he is going to start looking towards you ASAP. So get torps into the water. Do you have torps in the water yet? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I was able to get 2 out of 3 volleys off.
Oh. Those torps look pretty good. Well, I see at least 1 or 2 hits.
I'm foreseeing 3.
One. There's one right there. 1, 2, 3.
Boom.
Nice job. We're going to lose this one, but still. Nice job. Okay, back to port.
This is how I roll.
No, this is ships, not tanks.
This is how I float.
Close enough. How satisfied are you with this game? Okay. Let's see here. I really wish I could use the Zao. Actually, I really wish I could use the Shimikaze.
I know, right?
Hold on one sec, I would see something. Tech tree. Hey. Jeez, where's the Congo? Interesting. Okay. Budyonny.
Right, give me just a second before you launch. I want to check what my... Oh, crud. Yeah, it's not going to register for stage 3 until... That ship's out.
Yeah,
never mind.
I'm still a ways off. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh?
Ah! Oh! Oh, wait. Hold on. Sorry, I'm doing something here. Let's see here. Tech tree. So, sorry that was a little boring there for a few minutes, but hey! Aiden, Look.
Key Quizzer.
Look what I have. Look what I have.
Yay!
I don't have to go back to the Cadaverty ever again. Oh, thank the maker. Okay. So now I have a friend for your Mayhan. Good news is that I have 11 km range for my guns. Bad news is that I have still have bad torpedoes, but that's not a problem. Let's see here. You know what? I'm just gonna do this Minsk by itself right now. So let's see how it is on its base platform before I make any judgments. Because I will say this, the first time I played the Ganemni, I just absolutely despised that ship. And I pretty much stated that I just wanted to get out of the Ganemni ASAP. And of course we get put into a tier 8 game. Actually, tier 8's not as bad. There's a Kuchisov. I'm more worried about the Kuchisov and the Hipper than anything else. We should be able to handle the Akatsukis and the Kagero. What the heck is with us? Oh, never mind. Akatsuki's tick tier 7, too. Good. Good, good. So, the Minsk is an upgrade already. Wait. Yes, Minsk is an upgrade already. It has 5 guns instead of 4 guns. What's the rate of fire? 5 seconds? That's an upgrade. Turrets seem pretty slow still, but... Okay. That was toasty. Wow, my microphone's still picking up stuff from outside. Detection by air is 7.7, or not air, sea is 7.7 kilometers. The guns are very slow on this thing still. Akatsuki in the center. Mayhan, what's your range of your guns right now?
10.6.
Okay, so base, my guns are farther, are ranged farther than yours.
Right, mind you,
holy
right now, I'm
crow.
Running with a base Mayhan.
My base, straight line, 43.1 knots.
Yeah, I'm going with a speed boost, and I'm at 39.7.
With a speed boost, I'd be going plus maximum speed, which is a little under... I'd be going about 46 knots, 47 knots.
Jeez, man.
That's faster than some torpedoes at lower tier.
Yeah, this is true.
That's kind of crazy. Oh, detected. I'm going to speed boost and to Alpha. There's the Akatsuki. He's probably taking a long shot at me.
Akatsuki.
I think Fusa just fired at me. Detected again. Can you get the kill?
Yep.
Nice job. Oh, you're a torpedo. Or did you torp him? Is that the torp shot? Torp sound? Yeah.
Oh, we got a cyclone coming in too.
Oh, nice. 4.5 minutes. Okay. So. What I'm going to do is, after we calp Alpha, I am going to start raining down the HE on this Fuso. Are you going to support me with that, in that endeavor?
Make it rain, hate. Well, I'm very glad that I followed you to Alpha. I was tempted to dip into Bravo, but...
Okay, so straight line... I am going 44, 45.
Alright, my speed boost is deactivated. I am not going to be able to keep up with you, so...
46.
You're going to have... You're about 10 knots faster than I am with your speed boost active.
That's crazy.
So I will try to keep up, but there is definitely a engagement and a speed gap.
Fuso's on fire. Let's see if he puts it out immediately. He's not putting it out immediately.
So not a noob. Or not a complete noob.
He just put it out.
Kagero and Bravo. Looks like we have an Akatsuki and a Kagero of our own dealing with them.
Fuso's on fire again.
Ooh, second food Chuckmaster got a Citadel.
I saw that. A second fire on Fuso. Fuso's on fire three places. Repeat, three places.
Affirmative.
Okay. Yeah, this is. I like this. I'm going ridiculously fast. I mean, to be honest, this is. I can't put any more fires on him right now. Oh, never mind. I can put another fire on him. But this is exactly what this line is supposed to do. If I were to go up against that Kagero, I know for a fact I would wreck him. Oh, he's shooting at me.
I've got two others targeting me. I'm engaged in evasive.
That poor Fuso.
Now that poor Fuso just nailed me for about 6, almost 7K.
Well, he can't even cut scratch me. Can you primary that shores if possible?
He's out of my range.
Come on, kill the Fuso. Okay, Fuso down. Now, other Fuso.
Affirmative. Alright, I'm cutting in behind you.
Roger that. I'm already up to almost 90 ribbons this match.
Fuso's turning away.
Yep. Please
Spotting
take it.
range decreasing.
I'm gonna stop my ship and reset my. Reset my detection. Oh, I just got detonated.
Oh, the shore's got you.
No, I'm pretty happy with the results though. Four fires set on Fuso's alone. Oh well. Oh, watch out, Jay.
Ow.
Ouch! Can someone just kill that Shores?
Well, that stinks. Well, we caused a lot of havoc.
Oh, I know we did. I'm pretty happy with the results, though.
Yeah, I'm happy with our performance. I'm not happy with the rest of my teams.
Yeah, I definitely like the Minsk a lot more than the Gnevni. That's for sure. And the Fuso...
We lost the...
Where's the Shores? Oh, Kagero's about to take a Torp, maybe? Kagero's taking a Torp. Kagero's taking Torp. No, Kagero's not taking a Torp. That was really close. Oh, we're winning now. There's the Tirpitz. Oh, Amagi's gonna take Torps. Uh-oh. That's not good if our Amagi goes down. Amagi's taking two Torps. No, one Torp. Okay, it's not nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be. Kagero, try to drop Torps on the Tirpitz. Let's see here. Did you back out already?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on one second. I'm just gonna watch this battle for another moment. I can't see anything else. There's torpedoes right there. Kagero. This is a good Kagero driver. There's the other Kagero. Please shoot the other Kagero. Interesting. Oh. So this could go anyway. Okay, so let's back out. So yeah, the Minsk. Good gunboat. Bad torpedo boat. Okay, let's see here. Lost with a Shiryatsu. Did not... Yeah. Number 10 on the team. 11 on the team. Was expecting that from a mile away. I have an Anshan I could go into. Yeah, I'll do the Anshan. It's been a while since I've actually done this ship. Used this ship. Considering the fact that I bought it. Hold on one second. Port. Captain Wu Yang. Modules. What's the range of my torpedoes? 8 kilometers. It's good torpedoes. Modules. Nope, Captain. Sorry. My guns turn around pretty decently. I want that concealment expert. Okay. We'll go with it. Anshan time. So the Anshan is a Taiwanese destroyer, by the way. Technically speaking, it's not Taiwanese.
I think it's a Mahan or something that was either like a Farragut or a Mahan that was given to the Taiwanese government.
Technically speaking, the Taiwan is not called officially Taiwan.
No, Taiwan is officially the Republic of China, whereas the Communist mainland is referred to as the People's Republic of China.
Got it. Like I said, not a big history fan, or not history fan.
I know history.
I know, that's why I keep you around for. So yeah. The Anshan has triple torpedo launches with 8 kilometer range going 60 knots, hitting at 14.4 K damage, and the guns are pretty much like the Gnevni. In fact, no, I'm a Gnevni. With better torpedoes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm definitely a Gnevni with better torpedoes.
Cool.
Let's see here. What's the range of your guns?
10.8.
11.9.
Mind you, I'm still stock.
Oh, okay. Well, I can change that. I could sink you right now, and then you'll still be stock. Let's see here. I am detected or located by something. Most likely, it's the... Oh!
Oh, this is another destroyer fight.
I have a bad feeling about
either
this.
Either that, or this is the Atlanta or the Shores that's detecting you. This could be bad.
With two ships that could barely hold a, you know, candle.
Yeah, just a bit. At least we've got an Atlanta and a Bismarck behind us.
That's true, and Nagato.
Yeah, we gotta wait for them to catch up, though. Or we have to survive long enough for them to catch up, if it comes to it.
There's the shores. Mayhem.
Oh, contact.
Should I go boop the Mayhem? That sure is gonna light me up like a Christmas tree. Oh, I just turned toward into torpedoes.
Oh, you dodged him.
Barely. Bye, Jay. I love you long time. No torpedo hits on the shores. I really gotta stop being so aggressive with destroyers. Excuse me. Point blank range aggressive with the shores at that close range. Oh well. I got 3 more hits. I'm happy with those results. Actually, no, I'm kidding. I'm not happy with those results at all. Let's see here. Those torpedoes are, looks like they're gonna go short.
Well, of course they're gonna be torps.
Oh. Yeah, that's also true. That it's more of a deterrent at that point.
Exactly.
I meant more like not even, you're not even gonna he's gonna completely miss.
Yeah.
Oh,
there's a DB over in the corner.
Interesting. Apparently, we have a wildfire about a 5-minute drive from my house that started about 6-7 hours ago, and it's only 10% contained from when they last said something about it.
Ooh, Kagero!
See anything yet, so props to those people fighting wildfires. Definitely. I could never do it. Sorry, my wife's messaging me.
Tell Mrs. Conner I say hi.
Will do. There we go. Okay, sorry about that, folks that are watching this. When duty calls, duty calls. What do you launch torpedoes at? Oh, Kagero's that way. I see. Kagero's turning back south. Where are you going? Are you gonna boop the island? You're not going to boop the island. Yeah, I think the Kagero decided to, you know, hightail it out of there. But you can go faster than him.
You have to figure out which way you went, though. I'm not letting them harass the battleships from the side, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah. No. You need to be right where you are, that's for sure. Because there's an Atlanta coming in. So, oh, Kagero's right there still. Oh, my goodness. Watch for torps. Just charge at him. He's gonna start accelerating here. There he goes. He's gonna keep your bow on. So don't launch torpedoes unless you absolutely need to. You just don't launch torpedoes. Okay, launch torpedoes again towards the front of him. He's gonna turn towards you. You might have waited too long. Oh, wait. There you go. Drop smoke. Get away from Atlanta. Oh, never mind.
Oh, well. Oh, I didn't see the second set of torps.
I wasn't paying attention to it either.
Gosh darn it.
Mrs. Kodar says, hi, Jay. Okay. Let's head back to port.
Took care of the Kigero, at least.
Yeah, well, tier 6 for a tier 8. Don't do what I did and just did nothing.
Banzai.
Okay, let's see how the Minsk did. Minsk was a success. Let's see.
Great
here.
Success.
I was number 8 on the team. Yeah, I did pretty. I was pretty happy with those results. Although I'm not happy with the detonation, but
Well, yeah, that's why you should be running those flags that eliminate detonation. And dude, I always run those flags on my destroyer increases chance of fire, and then I counter it with the detonation removal flag.
Nice. Okay, so I need another 87 more ribbons. Okay, but let's first buy some upgrades for my ship. Okay, so I have secondaries on my Minsk, right?
Do you really?
No, I don't. Well, I probably do, to be honest with you. Let's see here. Nope, no secondaries. Main armaments. That's the one I want, right?
Question for you. Mayhan, do I want the Mark 7 Mod 2 gun control system or the B-hull first?
Hold on, let me take a look.
I would gain 2,400 hit points, or I would gain 1.1 extra KM range.
Does it help with the...
No, I can't get the long-range torps until I get the V-hull.
Because you have 6-kilometer torpedoes, right?
Or the ones I have right now are 6.4.
I'd say... Whew. How much is the mod compared to the B-hull?
Fire control system is 8,200. Bravo hull is 14.2.
And how much experience do you have right now?
9,300.
Get the gun control system. And then, go to the B-hull. You're distracting me from my Minsk. Okay,
I'm distracting you.
So, a couple of quick things about the Minsk here is... Or about upgrades in general. So, each one of these slots can have different things on it. Minsk, since it is destroyer, does not have any secondaries. And the AA is still pretty abysmal. So, we're just going to go with main armaments modification 1. Purchase that for 125,000 credits. Okay, so... Aiming modification. Increases fire accuracy of a secondary battery and main battery, accelerates traverse of speed of torpedoes. Ooh, wait a second. So the traverse speed is the speed of which the guns reach the bullets hit the target, right?
No, traverse speed is how fast the turrets turn side to side.
Really? But plus 5% main battery loading time. What's my main battery loading time?
Yeah, so in a destroyer, you would essentially sacrifice about half a second on your reload in order for it to turn faster.
Would that be a good thing?
It depends on how fast your turrets turn and if you're happy with that rate.
Or I could get the aiming systems modification and accelerates the traverse speed of torpedo tubes and extends fire range of the secondary battery, which doesn't really make any difference. But minus 7% to maximum dispersion of main battery guns. That's a... Minus 7%. Is that making it worse for my guns?
That means that you disperse less, which means that you have tighter groups.
It doesn't make... That doesn't really make sense. What was that?
In this particular case, it means that you're more accurate.
Okay. But, well, I guess higher accuracy at longer range is better, so to speak, but this is a destroyer that's going to be hitting stuff from afar anyways. So is it better to have better aim or better, or excuse me, better turret rotation speed or better accuracy?
Well, how fast do your turrets turn right now?
Base, it turns 100, 180 degree turn at 24.8 seconds.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry much about your traverse speed then.
Well, what's, is that bad compared to other ships though? If I go to the Farragut, 180 degree turn time is 9.1 seconds for the Farragut.
Yeah, you're doing okay.
At 24.8.
Oh, sorry, I only heard the four part.
Yeah,
So,
24.8.
yeah, no, in that case, yes, I would recommend getting your turret traverse up because that will make it easier to keep on target, and especially if you happen to get into a close-in knife fight with another DD, they can probably outturn you, which would make it nigh on impossible to keep your guns on target.
So, yeah, it lowered it from a 24.8 to a 22.1, so I saved 2.9 seconds. So almost 3 seconds.
So, is it great? No, but it's something.
I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the get the propulsion modification system. And then I have, let's see, your damage control system, propulsion modification. Oof. Maneuverability. Am I better with rotor shift time is 4.1? I'm gonna go with propulsion modification. 50% my minus 50% time during reaching full power. I'm gonna deal go with that. Okay, now exterior for the Minsk. I am running low on monies. Let's see here. What should I go with? Hey, one with the Anshan.
Yay!
Okay, signals, flags. Let's see here. I'm gonna go with the rooster flag. Fire rooster. Signals. Okay, so where's the one that removes the detonation?
I think it's the blue edged one.
Yep, I'm gonna mount that. Since I want my captain back ASAP, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this flag. I'm gonna do this flag. I'm not gonna use my Hydra one yet. We'll do this one. Actually, we're gonna do let's do 5% maximum speed. Okay, what's my max speed now? 45.1 knots.
Goodness gracious, man.
Flooding recovery time, don't need to worry about that. Fire extinguishers. Plus 1% chance of causing fire bombs and shells with a caliber above. We're gonna go with Victor Lima. And we're gonna go with that one. Oh, okay, this is gonna be fun. That's lots of flags I'm putting on my Minsk. We're gonna see how this goes. So I just decked out my Minsk, and as you can see, I have dropped a lot of credits today, but we'll see how this goes. Oh, I'm gonna light up stuff like a Christmas tree. I think I have like a plus 5% chance of causing a fire. Okay, we'll go with it. Looks like lots of the destroyers in. But I feel a little better now. But yeah, I like the Minsk a lot more than the Gdevny. By a long shot. So the Minsk is, of course, the Tier 7 Russian destroyer. Oh! World of Warships just crashed.
Uh-oh. Better reload pretty quick. We are in a Tier 7 match. Let's see, Nagato, Queen Elizabeth, New York, October, Cleveland, Murmansk, Mahan, Akhet, and Faryu.
How many destroyers are in the game?
Five on each team. They have three Akhets.
Okay, I could deal with the Akatsukis. I'm loading in ASAP, by the way.
Three Akhets, a Mahan, and a Farragut.
Come on, load faster. Load faster. Load faster! Loading, loading, loading. See that bar? Loading, 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 loading. Loading back. That is a ladiculous amount of ladybugs above my head. And apologize to the group for me. I am still loading. Oh, that's a lot of tier 5s.
Yep. We're gonna have fun if we survive the destroyer duel.
I should be able to take out anything. I am a gunboat, so the Mahan should be, you know... Not, yeah.
Okay, Jack.
So the Minsk is definitely better for hitting targets from afar.
Yes, you are designed to move very fast, keep a moderate range, and ooh, hostile team already. Contact Akhet.
There's the Cleveland.
Two Akhets. I took out his engine and he hit land there, Steve.
I'm gonna try to do something about it. Watch out for torps.
Oh, torpedo beats.
Lol. Okay. Gonna accelerate to attack speed. Gonna drive their fire away from the cruisers. That is not going to be fun. Oh, turn off my AA. I'm coming in fast. Oh, should I? Should I?
Steve. Torps.
I see him.
Yeah, I'm going to die.
Ow. Oh, this was a bad idea.
Yeah, this was a very bad idea. We got pincered. They suckered us in.
Oh well. As long as I get...
Skadoosh.
Yep. One, two, three, four torpedo. Three torpedo hits right on the bow. I'm happy with that. Kind of happy with that. 40,000 damage. I mean, yeah, to be honest, if we didn't have to deal with that Cleveland, we probably would have done a lot better, but oh well. Okay. Back to port. Oh, that's right. I got a kill on the Akatsuki.
Okay.
I don't know why the game crashed. That's kind of strange. But we'll deal with it. Gnevni. And Sean. See here. I'm gonna go check a status on that fire now because that's very close to home. Okay, tier 8 match looks like an Otago, Tirpitz. I could deal with that. I have a funny feeling we're going to see an Otago right in front of us.
I bet they're going to stick us right in front of the darn Molotov.
Wouldn't surprise me to. I'd pick the Leanders. I'd like the Leanders over the Molotov, by the way.
Yes. Agreed.
Okay. Do you want me to go first? Actually, what's your detection?
6.8.
I can't remember what mine is.
Hold down Alt and it'll tell you on the mini-map. Or hold down H.
Thank you. I don't know why I remember that. 7 kilometers, you're 6.8. Okay, you take the lead then.
Yeah.
Okay, Gaede's going. We have a Gaede going Bravo. Okay, we have planes overhead. Oh, so the first game I had with my Friant, our Langley literally just launched planes, sent them forward, and then died by the Rioja. How does a Langley. Oh, not Rioja. How does a Langley die to a Hosho? How does a Langley die to a Hosho? Okay.
Oh, goodness gracious.
I can't wait to get out of that. Okay. Anything yet?
We got fighters angling in. I'm thinking about popping smoke here if they get any closer.
There's a healthy distance between them.
Alright, so angle towards one column after capture?
Yep, I'm gonna go to that island and Charlie and Delta 2.
Alright, I'm gonna take a little bit wider path, I think. I'm gonna angle towards Foxtrot 1 and then up the side there.
Okay, I'm gonna head between the islands.
Yeah, all it takes is one hidden destroyer or cruiser that we don't see until it's too late, and I think most of them are moving Charlie, but it's still a risk I'd rather not take unless we have to.
Yeah, I got smoke.
Yeah, I got smoke too, but you remember what happened last time we played this map in DDs.
Shh, it'll be okay.
Alright, I'm kicking up my speed boost.
Yep, I'm going 41.2 kilometers. Oh, that's knots. Sorry.
And plus me swinging this far means that I'll be able to tell if there's a DD that's trying to sneak down the edge.
Yep. Looks like there's a DD in Charlie right now. I just realized something. I can hit that Arizona from here. Oh, never mind. He just went outside my range.
Yeah, they are all piling into Charlie.
That is strange.
That is very strange. That's frightening. I don't think I've ever seen that happen, actually.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off.
Yeah, and here's hoping that their carrier isn't paying attention and hung out towards the original spawn.
I'm going to laugh. He's in B3.
Oh, I'm going to laugh so hard. Alright, I'm angling back in towards Bravo 4.
Roger that. Looks like he's in one of those two spots. Okay, I'm going to turn straight towards that area. He could even be all the way up to Alpha 5. I just gotta be mindful.
Yep, be mindful, be careful. I'm 6 kilometers behind you, and my engine boost just deactivated.
Yep.
So,
you're slowing down now.
Say we made good time up here, but
well, we're pincering them in now.
Yep.
We have pretty much full map control.
Well,
there's the Ryohu.
Oh, there he is. All right, angling in directly.
Should I light him up? I'm engaging.
Yep. Yeah. All right. Just be ready to jump on that smoke. We got cruisers coming back in. Molotov is closing back our way.
Yep. Keep me posted. Keep watch over him.
He's still engaging targets further south, but he's turning back towards us.
Yep, watch him. If you see fire shots at me, let me know. I just Citadel to Ryohu.
Nice.
He's on fire.
Alright, I'm going to try to distract the Molotov best I can. He's shooting at you.
Disengaging. I have torps on him. Ryohu has another fire on him. He looks like he's about to take a torp hit or two. Ryohu down.
Nice, dude.
Oh, I just saw the Molotov take it. Have, ooh, ouch. Have two. HP left.
Yeah, watch out for that Dunkirk.
Oh, that's Tirpitz. Oh, Jay. This is gonna hurt.
You need me to pop smoke?
Negative. Actually, pop smoke. Yes, pop smoke for me.
Alright, popping smoke.
Okay, and then spot for me. Boop. Recommend you get back.
Working on it.
I'm going to try to light this Dunkirk up. Dunkirk's back on fire.
Alright, hostile destroyer down.
Come on, light him up again. Second fire on Dunkirk.
He's trying to bug out.
Don't blame him. I just lit fire, smoke. Another fire on Dunkirk. Get in my smoke, buddy.
And nothing's shooting at me, though, so long as I can go out and make it pest myself.
Okay, you know what? I just lit smoke for that. At least let's smoke for Bismarck. Okay, charging forward.
Right. Looks like the Otago is turning in towards us.
Yep, focus on Otago, and then move towards Fort Tirpitz. Primary Otago. Just light up that Otago as much as possible.
Oh, Miyoko's down. I'm getting targeted.
Yep.
By both of them. Engine boost active. Tirpitz, Tirpitz, Tirpitz.
Oh man.
Ow.
Yeah, his secondaries are wrecking us. I'm trying to pincer him in. Which way is he gonna go?
He's pulling away from us. He's gonna bounce off the wall.
Ouch. Oh, he's looking at me again. Oh, that's not gonna feel good. I have torps out on him, but my rudder's down. Oh, there we go. Game over. That was a pretty fun match. I was pretty happy about that. Oh, it's 11:14 already? Jeez.
Not all right.
Okay. 103. Got a day to remember done. Number 4 on the team. Good, good, good.
All right, all right, all right, all right.
Okay, so. Now. What the heck was that? What did I just get for a flag? A flag to remember? Okay, I'm not sure. I don't see it. So going to combat missions here. I might call it night for now, but I'm not sure. Okay, so in order to finish stage 3, which I think you just finished number 4 on the team, so you got confirmed you got at least one battle won with being on the top 5. Is that correct, Aiden? Did you already get your ship?
Look in division.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. Very nice. So, why don't we call it quits for the night there? I should be able to get those tomorrow, correct? In fact, I believe...
Should be able to, yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, that was pretty good. Yeah, I should be able to do that tomorrow. Definitely. And then we'll just have some fun with the October Revolution after that for a while.
Oh, yeah.
Sound like a plan, good sir?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, so we'll finish off with collecting my lovely little containers here. Gonna go try my luck, see if I get a fish for a super container. Which, even if I do get a super container, it's gonna give me like 300 of, you know, the minus 102 detonations. But oh well.
Yep, now... Just forewarning with the October Revolution, not sure that you have heard much about it. but you have a limited number of damage control party charges.
Ooh.
Yeah, you have four. Sounds like they're testing a new system that they might implement in other ships as well.
Four damage control parties?
Yeah, limited number of damage control parties. Now, if you end up using the premiums, the level twos, you can make it five repairs and five damage control.
Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Anyways, I think that was a good battle, a bunch of good battles. Aiden, do you have any last remarks for the night?
Stay in school and don't forget to poi.
Okay, yeah, definitely stay in school. Don't do drugs. Don't forget to poi. Make sure to turn your torpedo beats on when you're playing World of Warships, as well as light some fires on those enemy warships too. I'm gonna have lots of fun with this Minsk. And to be honest, I think my main goal right here is to get this Khabarovsk. Oh, it looks so pretty.
Yeah, those are nasty.
I mean, just looking at the Khabarovsk, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Oh, 2, 4, 6, 8 guns. Only problem, of course, is the torpedo range is 6 kilometers, but still. Anyways, that's it for the night, folks. This is Comrade Gonard signing off. And don't forget to play.